ass. Alright, so on today's video, we... On today's video, this will be about me and my friend, Charley, going to watch Madam Web. We filmed this, like, on Wednesday. Like in the 20th, like February 20th or something, I don't know. But yeah, we planned this like during recess, so it was kind of unplanned. We watched this movie just to trash on it because I heard the reviews that it was bad. So I decided to tell my friend about it. So yeah, sure, let's watch it. He didn't know about it, what Madam Web was about before we watched it. So yeah, it was a surprise to him. So anyways, I'll continue on the video. Do not watch the movie. If you're new here, hi, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't subscribe if you don't want to. I don't care. And now let's go on with the video. Yep. All right, hey guys. So, today we're gonna go movies again for our Wednesday and Friday vlog and movie vlog. This was unexpected, we just planned this during school. Yeah, so we're gonna watch Madam Web because the movie is a Spider-Man movie, but I heard the reviews and people were saying like it's the most like horror, it's the worst movie ever made, like worse than Morbius. Mm. So we're gonna see if it's actually that horrible and trash on the movie.
Yeah.
So Charlie, what are you excited to see? What do you know about this movie?
Nothing.
Okay, so they see it's about a Spider-Man character named Madam Web. Trying to Spider Woman from, I don't know.
Recruiting women is their first mistake.
Sorry, Madam Web is this person that can see into the future.
So she's basically just an X-Men.
Yeah.
Professor X, but not paraplegic.
Let's do a montage of us going to the theater.
Yeah.
What song?
I don't know.
Surprise me.
Alright. Random song. 3, 2, 1. You're right. Just tell me when. Countdown.
But I have to. Like, we have to, right?
Just count down and then we run.
10, 9.
3, just 2, 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
All right, here we are. You ready to trash on Metal Man?
Yeah.
We ran so much, we walked so much. You shouldn't do that. There it is. Madam Web. Okay, now there's like a decent amount of people in here. For once.
Yeah, but they're from the other region.
Oh, they're probably gonna watch Bob Marley One Love. Hi, can we get 2 tickets for Madam Web at 2:45?
You hear Madam Web?
Yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, I know what it sounds like, but I know it's okay, bad. Okay, we're gonna. That's what we're gonna see if it's actually.
Dude, that was me. It is as bad as you think.
Yeah, we're gonna.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
If you feel bad, you want to give us a discount. I can't get the discount.
What do you want to see?
Sit in the back, sit in the front.
Let's just go in the back, 9 and 10.
That's 9 and 10.
Yeah.
We'll take that.
Okay.
$39.50. Ooh. Oh, all right. 20, 30, 35, 36, 37. Oh, no. Let's see what I have.
Fine.
Yep.
A little bit of this, the card.
How much on the card?
Just take like whatever's on there.
Okay.
It's a piece of card.
Okay.
And let's use what do you have? Just take the $2.
Yeah.
Are those posters free?
Yeah, just take them.
This movie is so bad, they
can't. You want to take one?
I'm going to spray paint those.
Alright. I'll take you too, thank you. Alright. And
what?
How much is for a small drink?
$7.50.
How much?
$7.
How much is
walking
candy?
$2.
How much is for a medium drink?
$7.50.
Just put whatever is on here.
Medium drink.
Yeah, medium drink.
Is it anything else?
No, that'll be it. Got the tickets and got the posters. Madam Web, 2:45. I don't like this movie. Oh, over study.
You're
going to
make another ghost
office? Yeah, make another ghost office. You never knew that?
No.
It's so weird. 100 years, Columbia.
That's some Marvel movie.
Hey, can I have a sip?
Association with my family. Madam Web.
Madam Gay. Madam Gay. Ew, it busted inside. No.
I think they're looking for spiders.
It's incredible, isn't it?
Whoa,
wait. Something so small, so much power.
Is that Ezekiel? What are they doing? What are these cameras doing?
No,
this is them. This is them.
It could help so many people.
Not interested in helping people. No one helped me when my family was starving. My road was not as clear as yours. We didn't have the same choices.
You're making the wrong decision.
Give me the spider.
No, you're making the wrong decision.
Give it to me.
What is this?
Give it to me.
No, but what is that though? That sounded like, because when he said that, it sounded like a video game.
It's not a dream.
Oh, she got stuck in the car. Oh!
Dang. Is that the web?
Fucking Pennywise
balloon.
My mother actually died in childbirth.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, well, but it wasn't that bad. It wasn't, obviously, it was bad. She died.
Why are you laughing about her death?
But I grew up totally healthy.
Why is she crying? She let him die.
Okay. Okay.
She's doing it in front of the camera because she really doesn't care about other people. She's trying to act like she's.
Want to get a refund?
Why is she gonna fuck some teenagers?
I want this movie to be over already.
This is the train to Mount Vernon, right?
How does that almost look like the other guy? Like.
Is anybody else seeing this?
That man is trying to kill you.
How?
I don't know. Come on.
Fuck, we can't see it.
We don't have tickets for the train. What's your biggest concern?
Please stand clear and close the doors.
Thank you for protecting us. No. That's not what's happening here.
So the white girl abducted a black girl, a Jew, and a Mexican.
Your parents can handle it.
Oh, okay. Anyone who wants to leave can leave right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait.
Sorry, no, you can't. Can I leave? Because you guys are the only ones that know what actually happened.
To say, what was that movie? So here's my review for Madam Web. What do we say that's good about this movie? I guess the cast is good about this movie. That's the only thing that's good about this movie. Even fan films could do a better movie, like a better Spider-Man movie than that. Even Spider-Man Lotus was better than that. Yeah. Even Spider-Man Wolves was better than that Spider-Man fan film.
Okay, so for about like 10 minutes straight, I've been talking about how bad this movie was, because I was that mad. So I'm going to shorten this review and tell about how say how I thought about Madam Web. Now, only good thing was about, like, I guess the cast, but a lot of bad things happened in Madam Web, such as they kept like zooming in people's faces every scene, the voices didn't match your lips, the camera work was horrible, the CGI was bad, horrible, the final battle and ending pissed me and Charley really pissed us off, because like I don't care if I spoil this movie, but all right, they either find the laws of physics basically. And it doesn't really make sense, because the villain of the movie, he's still a bad villain. The villain's really dumb, because he literally like notices a truck is gonna like about to hit him, so he decides to jump and he gets hit. And it doesn't make sense. And like he literally like this guy even like punched a whole firework, but somehow. Like, he somehow dies by falling off and getting crushed by, like a few metal poles. And then, Madam Web, she gets paralyzed by falling off a river and getting blind by getting hit by a firework in the face. And it really got us mad. And what got me even more mad was that the three Spider-Women, that were supposed to be Spider-Women, don't use their powers or suits until the end of the movie, or matter of fact, they're just visions. Who even greenlit the lines? Like, who actually greenlit these lines? Because even the acting was horrible too. Like, wow. I wish I could film what happened, but mine and Charlie's phone died, so we couldn't film the best part of our reactions. But yeah, that's gonna be all for this review. Yeah, it's still really long because that's how bad the movie was. But Madam Web, I rate this movie 3 out of 10. Anyways, here's Charlie's review of the movie.
And the review of Charlie?
Wow.
What was your review on Madam Web?
Ass.
That's it. Wow.
Why did they turn Spider-Man into like some old guy?
What was the bad things about the movie? Like, what'd you find bad about the movie?
The cameraman had Tourette's, he kept rushing me around.
And?
When are they gonna use their powers? Spider-Man, Ezekiel just died from falling off a building.
Yeah, that's the part that got us mad.
Isn't he just...
Because, like, yeah.
What about his regeneration?
Yeah, because... Ooh, he's strong. But then he just suddenly, like, gets nerfed.
She survived the car. Why couldn't he just survive that?
Yeah. So what do we rate this movie 1 out of 10?
PlayStation Spider-Man can drop from a whole Empire State Building.
So what do you rate this movie 1 out of 10?
Shit out of shit.
Alright, man. What should we do?
I really don't know, but I do got one idea. What kind of idea?
Well, for this. How could you do this to me?
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's...
Oh yeah, you guys remember that poster me and Charlie took at the theater?
I'm gonna spray paint those.
Well, here's what I did with it. With the help of my little brother, Joey.
This poster goes from this to this. Here's the poster.
Anyways, that'll be all for today's video. Don't forget to unsubscribe. I don't even want to say this anymore. Goodbye. Don't watch Madam Web. Please, I beg you not to. Watch Bob Marley One Love. Way better movie. Yeah. Goodbye.